think I can lick every other feller's father? Well, I can. I bet that he'll turn out to be a spitting image of his dad. God, he loved more common sense than his puddin'-headed father ever had. I'll teach him to wrestle and dive through a wave when we go in the mornings for our swim. His mother can teach him the way to behave, but she won't make a sissy out of him. Not him, not my boy, not Bill. Bill. My boy Bill, I perceive that he's named after me. I will. My boy Bill, he'll be tall and as tough as a tree.
I don't give a damn what he does. As long as he does what he likes. He can sit on his tail or work on a rail with a hammer, a hammer, and spikes. He could ferry a boat on a river or pedal a pack on his back or work up and down the streets of a town with a whip and a horseback. He could haul a scow along a canal, run a cow. Do that well. He might be a champ of the heavyweights, or a fella that sells you blue, a president of the United States. That'd be all right too. Yeah, his mother would like that, but he wouldn't be president unless he wanted to be. Not Bill. My boy Bill, he'll be tall and as tough as a tree. Damned if he'll marry his boss's daughter, a skinny-lipped virgin with blood like water, who'll give him a peck and call it a kiss, and look in his eyes through a lorgnette. Say, why am I taking on like this? My kid ain't even been born yet. I can see him when he's 17 or so, and starting in to go.
What the hell? What if he is a girl? Bill? Oh, Bill. What can I do with him? What can I do for him? A bum with no money.
You can have fun with a son. But you gotta be a father to a girl. She might be so bad at that. A kid with ribbons in her hair. A kind of neat and petite little tin type of her mother.
Get ready before she comes. I gotta make certain that she